special occasion. This is going to be Weed Week. Weed Week 101. It's always good to shout out the good information, so we'll just make this a whole series, a whole conjunction. We can see that this has turned into a show. A computer score has turned into a whole show here. A whole series. A mini series on Just Play Man. Just like I get on a spiel with a guitar, you know. Hey, we're on a spiel with cannabis right now, man. Like I say, I take everything to its fullest potential. You know, someone's got to be the first one in human history to be able to get up on camera and talk like this. And wish the world would be able to handle it. Of course, maybe it's all in my own head. Maybe I'm the one that needs the fixing. Maybe the world can handle it. I just need to get on the less serious side for my two videos and learn how to, you know, take a roast. I wonder how I get roasted. See, now, roasting is actually a good thing because people actually tell you the truth about yourself. And you're like, damn, maybe I had to look into that. You find, you know, start YouTube searching, Google searching, you know, the behavior traits and all that. So that's what I would probably do. I ain't there yet. So I've never been roasted. Let alone roasted alive. So instead of pig roastings or live human flesh roastings, what they used to do in the old medieval days, now they just call it plain old mental roasting. So then you mix comedy with roasting, which is probably where roasting came from, comedy. Then you just got someone who's just naturally funny. He just gets up on the stage and whenever he opens his mouth, he's just being himself. And you know, I imagine once you get to that point, you start to learn how to play on it. So that's interesting. The live stage, man. Interesting. Talk to you later.